answers, I would lay them all before you. Plainly it's a circle, one that ends and then begins and begins again.